Captain's log, stardate 42901.3. Despite their cloaking shields, we have located the Klingon vessel, Tom. In an effort to avoid further confrontation, we're about to implement the option presented by Lieutenant Worf.
The Tong has changed course to 32 Mark 8-1, increasing to warp 3.
Standard evasive maneuver.
Helm, stay with them.
Yes, sir.
The Tong is now on a heading of 42 Mark 113. They are accelerating to warp 5.
We're going to make a break for it.
Overtake, warp 8.
Aye.
Now, put us right in their path. Come to a full stop. Full power to shields.
Full power, sir.
Thrown down the gauntlet. Let's see if they pick it up.
They're slowing to impulse, sir.
Phaser hit on forward shields. Firming up now. No damage.
I guess we piqued their interest now.
Agreed. Let's give them a chance to look their enemy in the face. Ready, Lieutenant.
Open hailing frequencies.
Open, sir.
What? What is this?
Captain Katamok, have you lost your mind? Halt your vessel and drop your shields.
What treachery is this? By whose authority?
I am Worf, commanding the Enterprise. And it is you who have committed an act of treason by firing on this vessel.
I have standing orders to fire on all Federation ships!
You fool! Did it not occur to you that the war would be over by now?
I have no proof of that.
Trust your eyes. Or is your brain still stuck in its long slumber?
How do I know this is not a Federation trick? How can I be sure?
Captain, as you are new to this century, I have tried to be patient, but I will tolerate no further insubordination. Drop your shields immediately.
And if I refuse?
Then die in ignorance. I can waste no more time on you. Phasers to full power.
Aye, sir. Phasers ready. Target lock.
You dare not destroy us! We are on a crucial mission for the Klingon High Command!
Has the Tong dropped its shields?
No, sir.
Very well. Fire all phasers.
Wait! Shields. I yield command of the Tong to you, Captain Worf. Long live the Klingon Empire.
A wise decision, Captain. Commander Kalar will board your vessel and take command. The Klingon cruiser Prang will soon arrive and escort you home. And Captain?
Yes?
Welcome to the 24th century. I return command of the ship to you, Captain.
Thank you, Lieutenant. Congratulations. Very fine, First Command. Well done.
How would you like command?
Comfortable chair.
And you wore it well.